I put all my clothes down in the sleeping bag to my feet, not around me in the sleeping bag like I do it all the other times, because when the clothes are around me, it's not the perfect. It's not perfect for the test if the sleeping bag is warm enough. For the fall, I have my warm wool jacket. This here is a merino wool, and under this I have a tank top, and the trousers are bigger than the trousers I wear the other times. It's extra for the cold and wet weather. Wow, it's getting cold now. I want to go in my sleeping bag fast. Do you know the feeling when you're going into your bed or in your sleeping bag and it's really cold at first, and then there comes the warm feeling and you're feeling comfortable and good? And exactly in this situation I've been now. It's really warm and the material is so soft. I like it a lot. I think that I don't must frightening this night. I think it is really warm. We will see it. Good night. I think this will be a good night and I will sleep good. And we see us fresh again in the next morning. I can't sleep. There are so many voices here around from the animals, so that I can't sleep. My sleeping equipment is very comfortable, but I don't find peace here with these voices. But I want to sleep now. Good night. Good morning. Oh, I see you can't see me, just a little bit, but I don't want to make a light. Yeah, the night was good. When I came to sleep, I sleep very well, and now I should stand up, but it's dark outside and I don't want to stand up. It's so warm here in my sleeping bag. I think I wait a little bit until I stand up and sleep another round.
Do you hear that? I am not alone in this wood.
Baum ist gefallen. Tree is falling. I have to check out where they are and if I could stay or I should leave. Yeah, they are far enough away, but yeah. This isn't a relaxing morning feeling here in the woods.
This lovely one also hates this noise.
I am about 7 feet away from my camp. Here it is. And it is very good integrated in the nature. This is a sign that we are in a deer area because the deer rub and scratch his horn here against the tree to mark his area. Finally, silence. We will see how long it works. I will make me a small breakfast, something warm for the body. Just a few words to my sleeping bag. It is the winter sleeping bag from Grizzly. It has a comfort zone from... Yeah, I show it. And you see it, tonight we have 5 degrees and it's normally too warm for the winter sleeping bag. The extreme test will also come in the winter time. But I was not frightening this night. It was very warm and the sleeping climate was very well. I like the soft feeling of the sleeping bag, and it's of course really warm in the sleeping bag because the temperatures outside are too warm for this bag. But I will show you the details of the sleeping bags from Grizzly in another video. This sleeping bag has a combination from wool and down, and this works like a natural climate. Yeah, the machine who makes an good temperature inside of the house. It is the name climate. I will Google it. Okay, I know the word. The wool and the down inside of the sleeping bag are like a natural air conditioning. But yeah, only this little information about the sleeping bag, and the full video of the sleeping bags will be another video. This is all the stuff I've got with me, and now I pack it back in my backpack. Just go a little bit away from the noise of the motor saw. Maybe we find some interesting plants. These are Hallimarsch mushroom. They grow in the end of September and they grow on dead wood. Some people can eat them, but for some people isn't eating good for their stomach. This mushroom is the bovist. You can eat this mushroom when the mushroom is inside white. When it is brown, it's the variant you can't eat, the potato mushroom, potato bovist. This one is toxic. I don't know the name of this mushroom, but here you can see that this mushroom is ready, because this white color you see here looks like flavor. These are the mushroom seeds. Why grow these beech trees like that? Did somebody know it? Green leaves in the end of the fall. Crazy. I've saw photos in this fall from apple trees. They start to make flowers in the fall. This is why I don't like wedding balloons. They are looking nice when they flying high up in the air, but then they fall down in the middle of the nature, like here in the middle of the wood, and no one put them away.
Goodbye and thank you for watching. I hope we see us again at the next video. Like every time, my equipment is here down in the video description. Thank you for watching. Have a great time.